Damn it, boy. I'm aka Bands. This is Support This TV. How about you do me a quick little favor and hit that like button for me? I appreciate all my supporters out there. Now let's talk about Lil Yachty. Lil Yachty has dropped his debut album, Teenage Emotions. And you know he's very proud of it. The label, QC, Capitol Records, very proud of it. And you know, he received some negative feedback from it because of the two guys at the top left corner kissing. You know, he got an albino kid beside him. You know, he got a fat girl below that. And he got a black girl in the front with a skin condition. You know, this cover basically is what he said on Everyday Struggles. It's about people being different. Highlighting people that's being different or whatever. It took me a second or two to look at the cover to really understand it myself. But a lot of people out there don't really understand it. But Yachty said this right here. And he said this basically to his fans that, I really hope that my fans enjoy this project. Because that's all that matters to me. I worked on this for over a year. Just so my fans could feel the vibes. I didn't make this shit for anybody else. I don't expect anybody to like it or love it. I don't expect anybody to post my cover or none of that. But as long as I keep reading messages of how much people fuck with it and appreciate it, then my job is done. I'm not trying to compete with anybody. My mind is far too far elsewhere to even try to level with another artist. I love everyone who supports me, and I see the fake through the industry. Stay positive. Teenage Emotions in stores now and streaming everywhere. So he basically is not being fazed by the drama of people speaking bad about his album cover and people talking junk about the album itself. You know, and if you look online, man, it's doing real good. It's number one. You know, Wack 100 even posted the album up. You know, Wack 100 showed him some love. Even showed a little purchase order on it. You know, so Wack was showing him love and tagged everybody in it. He tagged Coach K, QC, he tagged everybody. Let everybody know he purchased it. Then after he posted it, you know, Wack 100 in true Wack 100 fashion, he argued with his trolls at the bottom of the at the bottom of the picture, which is funny, man, because them guys on there trying to talk junk about Yachty, which is crazy. You know, but Lil Boosie was one of the people that didn't like the album cover. One of the celebrities who didn't like it. And he said, those two boys kissing on this album cover, shaking my head, what the fuck? And shout out to Level Up Hip Hop. I had to steal their picture because I couldn't find the one I had got. But anyway. But yeah, shout out to Level Up Hip Hop. But he said, those two boys kissing on the album cover, shaking my head, what the fuck? Now, everybody know how Boosie feel about the gay stuff. Boosie said he feel like the media is pushing a gay agenda. You know, a lot of people hate Empire. A lot of people don't watch Empire anymore because there's too much gay kissing on there. You know, and everybody love Boosie. I love Boosie. It's people out here in the South that do something to you about Boosie. People quote Boosie all the time. But even Boosie got to understand that things is changing. And we not going to like every change that is made, but things do not stay the same. The 80s compared to the 90s is totally different in every form. The 90s compared to the 2000s. The 2000s compared to now, even the music. Even the way these guys was dressing. To me, I actually think some of these guys trying to take it back to the 80s. Because in the 80s, them boys were wearing some stuff, bro. But anyway, you know, Tank chimed in on it. And Tank had something to say about it. You know, and I'll make sure I leave it up here a little long. I'm not going to read everything Tank said. But Tank basically said that these young kids are out here, they being positive. And we have to embrace that. Things are not going to stay the same. Things change. And we need to show love to these kids instead of hating on them, basically. You know. But the thing about it, when Tank put these posts up, and when Boosie put his post up, they took them down. Now, they took them down as if nobody copied them or nobody was going to repost it or say anything about the story. I took a day before I said something about it because I kind of didn't want to say something about it. And I was like, nah, I'm going to go ahead and say something about it. You know, because I don't have nothing negative to say about Yachty or Boosie or Tank. Everybody had their opinion. I wish Yachty the best, you know. But he took the post down. I guess Boosie, somebody enlightened Boosie on why Yachty put the boys kissing on the cover. I guess somebody gave him the concept and maybe he felt like, well, maybe I keep my opinion to myself. And I guess Tank was like, you know, whatever, man, my job is done. I said what I had to say on the subject. So I'm going to take the post down, keep everything positive, keep everything moving. So I don't really know why he took it down. But shout out to Yachty, man. He blowing the fuck up. He doing his thing, man. And that's why hip hop is different. That's why different artists, because you don't have to listen to somebody that you don't like. But I am AKA Bands. This is Support This TV, and I'm out. I appreciate all the love that I'm getting. I appreciate all the feedback I get, relatively bad. You know, I tell people all the time, comment in my comment section, I will respond. I know a lot of YouTubers don't, but I will. I will respond to you. We can debate. You can correct me when I have something wrong. I'm not going to take it the wrong way. You can agree. You can disagree. We can discuss it. I have no issue with that. Anybody do music or promoting something, you can drop it in my comment box. When I go and log in and I see it on there and YouTube don't block it, I will post it back up. I'm not a hater. I want to see everybody eat. I want to see everybody have fun. But appreciate the support, man. I'm going to keep bringing it to you as long as y'all supporting me. But I'm out, man. Peace.